it's okay. It's okay. Let's talk for like come to pray to my prayers. Because
we don't have a space for the woman.
Please film me. This is what the woman's the role is in Islam. That's what they do in the mosque.
A bitter conflict is raging within the Muslim community.
You can't even respect us, and then you expect me to turn around and listen to you as a brother. Give the sister respect, and I'll give you respect back, brother.
As the row about Muslim women's veils rages on in the press and in government, we explore the hidden battle between Muslim women and men.
Pal, you don't stop recording, yeah?
Come on, make a move. Make a move!
We're not asking to have the rights in the mosque and take...
Muslim women in Britain are fighting for access to the mosques and control over their lives. It's a dispute that could dramatically change the face of Islam in Britain.
A mosque isn't a man's territory. A mosque is a house of God. It belongs to Allah. It doesn't belong to them. It's everyone's.
And all that's going on, all this terrorism, all this stuff, if a woman were equal footing with a man, we could change that. It could completely change the way our society is, the way that British Muslims live today.
Just imagine 50% of the most talented people within our community contributing back into the community and giving them that power to do so. It would change the whole face of the Muslim landscape in Britain.